Logos used to take weeks to design, but now AI can create one in minutes. But are these tools actually any good? The right AI logo generator can save you time, money, and stress, but the wrong one, well, you'll end up with a generic, forgettable mess. I tested the best AI logo makers out there, and today I'll show you which ones are actually able to deliver pro quality designs and which ones you might want to avoid. So stick around to see which ones made the cut. So the simple truth is you need a logo, one that actually looks professional, fits your brand, and doesn't scream, "I made this in 5 minutes." But hiring a designer can cost hundreds, even thousands of dollars, and let's be real, not everyone has the time or the money to design one from scratch. That's where AI logo generators come in. They promise to create high-quality logos in minutes with just a few clicks. But do they actually deliver on that promise? Or are you just getting generic, forgettable designs that make your brand look cheap? Well, I tested the top AI logo generators out there to find out. Some of them were actually shockingly good, while others, well, you'll see. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly which AI tool is worth your time and money and which ones you should probably skip. Let's get right into it. So what makes a good AI logo generator? Before we jump into the rankings, let's talk about what actually makes a good AI logo generator, because not all of them are created equal. A solid AI logo tool needs to check 3 boxes. First, customization. If all you get are basic cookie cutter templates with zero flexibility, then what's the point? A good AI generator should let you tweak colors, fonts, layouts, and icons so that your logo actually feels unique to your brand. Second, it needs to be easy to use. Look, if you need a design degree just to figure out the interface, the AI has already failed. The best tools make the process smooth and intuitive, answer a few questions, get logo ideas, and tweak them without feeling completely lost. Third is the quality of the designs themselves. Arguably the most important, logos should look clean, professional, and modern, not like they came from free clip art. If the results look generic or outdated, you're better off sketching something yourself. And here's a bonus, file formats. A great logo generator gives you high resolution files that work everywhere. Websites, business cards, social media, and even merch. Because no one wants a pixelated, low quality logo. So here's the best AI logo generators ranked. Now that we know what to look for, let's rank the best AI logo generators, starting with the most customizable to the fastest one-click solutions. First up is Wix Logo Maker, and let me tell you, this one seriously impressed me. Wix is already known for making website building easy, and they've brought that same simple but powerful approach to logo design. So here's how it works. You start by entering your brand name and answering a few quick questions, things like what industry you're in and the kind of logo style that you prefer. Then the AI takes it from there. It generates a bunch of logo options based on your input. And here's where Wix really stands out. You're not just stuck picking one and hoping for the best. Once you've got your design, you can fully customize them. Change the colors, adjust the fonts, resize, reposition, swap out icons, and have full control over every element of your design. It's almost like using professional design software, but way easier and faster. And the final result? Well, they look clean and professional, which is really what we want. Some AI tools spit out generic, forgettable designs, but Wix gives you logos that look like they were made by an actual designer. Of course, there are a few downsides to be aware of. First of all, it's not free. You can design as much as you want, but if you want to download your logo in high resolution, you will have to pay for a plan. Second, because it offers so many customization options, it's not the fastest tool. If you're looking for a one-click, done-in-seconds kind of experience, then this might feel like a little bit too much work. But overall, Wix Logo Maker is a great choice if you want full control over your design without needing a graphic design degree. It's powerful, easy to use, and actually produces high quality results. If you want a logo that truly fits your brand, this is one of the best AI generators out there. Next is Looka, the most polished designs. Looka is for people who don't want to spend hours tweaking their logo, but still want something that looks professionally designed. You start by entering your brand name, choosing your industry, and selecting a few logo styles that you like. And from there, Looka's AI does the rest of the work for you. It generates a ton of logo options that actually look well-balanced and modern. And that's the best thing about Looka. It's really hard to mess up. With other AI generators, you have to fix things yourself, adjust fonts, reposition elements, and basically play graphic designer to get something decent. Looka, on the other hand, makes sure that everything is polished from the start. Now, of course, you can customize your logo, change colors, swap icons, tweak layouts, but the edits are more limited compared to Wix. And that's both a pro and a con, in my opinion. If you like a logo, but just want to adjust a few things, Looka makes that very easy. But if you're someone who wants complete creative control, this might feel a little bit restrictive. Another standout feature, Looka doesn't just give you a logo. When you buy a design, you also get a full branding kit, including business card templates, social media graphics, and even website mockups. That's great if you're launching a brand new business and need more than just a basic logo, but it also makes Looka one of the pricier options on this list. So who is it best for? Well, if you want a fast, professional looking logo with minimal effort on your end, then Looka is a solid choice. But if you want deep customization options, you might be better off with Wix or another tool. Next is Tailor Brands, more than just a logo maker. More than just another logo maker, Tailor Brands is a full branding platform. If you need a logo and everything else that goes with it, business cards, social media graphics, even an LLC registration, this is the tool for you. The logo making process is pretty simple. You type in your business name, again, answer a few questions about the style preferences that you like best, and the AI generates a bunch of logo options. The designs are decent, not as sleek as Looka, but good enough for most businesses. Where Tailor Brands really stands out, however, is everything else that comes after the logo. Once you have your design, you can instantly apply it to business cards, branded merchandise, marketing materials, and even a website, all without leaving the platform. And if you want your logo to have a seasonal twist, there's a feature that lets you add things like snowflakes for winter or fireworks for New Year's, which honestly is kind of fun. Now, the downside, customization is limited. You can tweak the logo a little bit, like change the colors, adjust the fonts, but you don't get the same level of control as you have with platforms like Wix. Also, Tailored Brands is subscription-based. You're not just paying for a one-time logo, you're paying monthly for the full branding suite. And that's great if you actually need all of those extra features, but if you just want a single logo, you might be better off with a different tool. So who is this best for? Well, if you're launching a brand new business and need a logo plus a full branding package, then Tailored Brands is a great all-in-one solution. But if you just need a single high-quality logo, there are cheaper, more customizable options out there. Next is DesignEvo, the best free option. Let's face it, not everyone wants to pay for a costly logo, and that's where DesignEvo comes in. If you need a decent logo for free, this is one of the few AI logo makers that actually lets you download a usable design without pulling out your credit card. Now, let's set expectations from the start. DesignEvo isn't fully AI driven. Unlike Looka or Wix, it doesn't generate logos based on your brand info. Instead, you get over 10,000 templates to start from, which you can then edit and customize however you want. That means that you will need to do a bit more manual work on your end, but if you have a good eye for design, you can still create something that looks polished and professional. You can change fonts, swap out icons, tweak colors, and adjust layouts, all in a simple drag and drop editor. It's not as powerful as a pro design tool, but for a free logo maker, it does the job pretty well. Now, here's the catch. The free download is pretty low resolution. If you want a high res version or vector files, then you will need to upgrade to a paid plan. So who is this best for? Well, if you need a quick, no-cost logo for a small project, DesignEvo is one of the best free options out there. But if you're looking for a polished AI-generated logo, you're better off with Looka or Wix. So there you have it, the best AI logo generators out there right now. If you want full customization and a logo that feels like it was made by a pro, go with Wix Logo Maker. If you want something sleek, fast, and polished, Looka is a solid choice as well. For full branding packages, not just a logo, Tailor Brands has everything from business cards to social media kits. And if you're on a tight budget and want a great free option, DesignEvo is your best bet for sure. And if you just need a quick and simple logo, Looka gets it done in seconds. Now, here's the thing, AI tools are getting better and better every single day, but they're still just that. Tools. A great logo isn't just about looking good, it needs to represent your brand. So whatever generator you decide to use, take the time to refine it, tweak it, and make it your own. If you found this video to be helpful, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more no-nonsense breakdowns in our future content. Let us know down in the comment section which AI logo maker you're using for your design and how it worked out for you. And as always, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.